Welkom terug hier in de clubzaal van de Verkadefabriek, waar de tweede artiest alweer voor jullie klaarstaat. En dat is niet de minste hoor, dat is namelijk het Lucas Santana Quintet, onder leiding van Lucas Santana. En dit is echt een reizende ster in zowel de Nederlandse als de Braziliaanse jazzwereld. Hij komt oorspronkelijk uit Brazilië, maar woont sinds 2015 hier in Nederland. En ja, hij speelde toch al niet voor de minste orkesten, namelijk voor het Jazz Orchestra van het Concertgebouw en ook het Metropoolorkest. En hij heeft sinds kort dus zijn eigen groep, zijn eigen quintet. En ze hebben een nieuw album uitgebracht. Daar staat hij, Reflections. Ja, kijk eens aan. En dat gaan ze eigenlijk voor jullie spelen. En op Reflections staan geluiden van Braziliaanse samba jazz, bossa nova en hardbop. Ik zou zeggen, geef ze een hartelijk applaus. Lucas Santana Quintet. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Hello allemaal. Ik ben Lucas Santana. We zijn Lucas Santana Quintet. And that's my Dutch for today. That's the best I could make it. So we just released an album called Reflections. It's my first album as a saxophone player, composer, and band leader. You can find the album on Zenith Records or all any streaming platform of your taste. So, and here on the stage, I have these beautiful musicians who helped me shape my music and brought to life some of my musical crazy ideas. Thank you so much, guys. You made my music sound really good. Thanks. So, on piano, we have Timothy Benchet. On guitar, we have Davor Stehlik. On drums, we have Walter Kuhne. On bass, we have Thijs Klassen. One more time, my name is Lucas Santana. We're playing my debut album called Reflections. The first song was an introduction, kind of a tribute I composed to Coltrane. The second one, it's called Heritage. It's a song that I composed and played in tribute to all the bebop players like Parker, Cannibal, all of those guys who really inspired me throughout the years. The next song, it's called Dear George. It's a ballad, it's a waltz. I composed this song in honor to George Floyd, who was murdered last year in the United States in a police brutality. That specifically case was one that really touched me and brought me tears, but also brought me a lot of emotions and a lot of musical ideas where I could share with the band. So with you, Dear George. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So this was a song called Troublemaker, composed by me also, by myself. And I would like to introduce you the album. So this beautiful album here, we are releasing this year. It's called Reflections. It's a special album for all of us because we recorded this everything analog. So like the old days, when a tape machine, we went to a studio, spent some time recording this music with a lot of love, patience, and like the old times, you know, like where we could focus and we had no time to waste on the studio. So it was a really beautiful experience to record this album. And I would like to introduce again the band. We have Davor Stelik on guitar, Timothy Banchet on piano, Thijs Klaassen on the double bass, Walter Kuhne on the drums. And my name is Lucas Santana. You can find the album on zenasrecords.com or also hit me up on social media, Lucas Santana. We're going to keep going with a song called As If We Were Just Friends. Thank you. Thank you so much. On piano, Timothy Banchet. On guitar, Davor Stanlik. On the double bass, Thijs Klassen. On the drums, Walter Kuhne. My name is Lucas Santana, and we are the Lucas Santana Quintet. Thanks so much for watching the live stream. Don't forget to listen to the album on streaming platforms or buy the real vinyl. We have vinyl available on the zenasrecords.com. Please support live music, especially in these difficult times. Thanks, Jazz in Duketown. Thanks, Koen Graat, for the invitation. I'm really happy and really blessed to play in this venue. It's really special for us and means a lot for us. I don't know if we have time to play last song. Short one? Okay.
Shall we play?
Okay. We're going to play a short one then. Thank you, everyone at home. Feel welcome to the show. And thanks for the live stream, guys. Have a nice day.
Dankjewel. Geef ze nog een hartelijk applaus. Het Lucas Santana Quintet. Thanks a lot, guys. It was amazing. Thank you. Ja, en een fantastische afsluiting hier in de clubzaal van de Verkaderfabriek. Want dit was alweer het laatste optreden hier van Jazz in Juketown van dit jaar. Er is nog één optreden bezig in de grote zaal van de Verkaderfabriek. New Cool Collective. Zij zijn de afsluiters van deze editie van Jazz in Juketown. Ik wil u graag als kijker hartelijk bedanken dat u heeft ingeschakeld voor het digitale festival. Was natuurlijk anders dan dat u van Jazz in Juketown gewend bent. Maar we hopen dat we volgend jaar gewoon weer in de binnenstad kunnen staan met vele podia en fantastische artiesten, zodat we weer bij u kunnen komen. Voor nu wens ik jullie een prettig Pinksterweekend nog en tot volgend jaar. Tot dan!